Welcome to Nihao, mate. The weather is getting colder recently. Please take care of yourself, especially with this current coronavirus situation. I heard a friend of mine has been sick, and I'm worried about her. Let's see how she is feeling now.
丹丹，听说你最近不太舒服，怎么啦？我这两天嗓子一点儿疼。哦，嗓子有点疼，那你吃药了吗？
我已经吃了一点药，今天有点好了。哦，今天好一点了。那你要多喝水，多休息。好的，谢谢你。Both 一点儿 and 有点儿 are often used in spoken Chinese. They both have the meaning of a little or a bit. However, the way each is used is quite different. 有点儿 is normally used before a negative descriptive word or unsatisfactory aspect. For example, 我有点累，今天有点冷，这个手机有点贵。Previously, my friend Dandan said,
我这两天嗓子一点儿疼。疼
is a negative feeling. So the correct way is to say, 我这两天嗓子有点疼。On the other hand, 一点儿 is often used after a descriptive word or a judgment, no matter if it is positive or negative, to indicate a comparison. Remember, Dandan mentioned,
今天有点好了。有点儿
is not correct here. To say she feels better today compared to previously, the correct way is 今天好一点了。Another example, 这条红裙子太贵了，那条黄裙子便宜一点。一点, it can also be used before an object to indicate a small quantity. For example, 我吃了一点药，我会说一点汉语。Today we talk about 有点 and 一点. Now here is a question for you. One day, you may visit China and it could be useful for you to know how to say, could you give a cheaper price when bargaining?
能便宜有点吗? 能一点便宜吗? 能便宜一点吗?
Which one is correct? Please leave us your answer in the comment below. Thanks for watching. See you next time.